7 off the first. Oh, that's launched. It's a flat 6 maximum for Johnson Charles.
And bang in the middle of the pitch. And it's a, well, I'll show you. Away it goes. Sixer.
Down the ground this time, and another maximum. Back to back maximums. Shot wide.
These two opening batters that you have out there in Du Plessis and Johnson Charles will recognize, because they're like lions, like predators on the prowl, they'll recognize which the weak points are.
Well, he's not wasting any time, Johnson Charles, but this one, will it go all the way? It pitched and plugged, it looks like. So, oh, it's fantastic. Oh, yeah, and that's well placed as well, again from Charles. And 4 more will keep this crowd on their feet. 50 up for the St Lucia Kings.
Because the Kings are well on their way here. Some regal shots.
Of the season, best partnership as well at the top of the order.
Yeah, he's got the 2 difficult overs actually, as I think about it.
And it seems as though they're off to a flyer. It's another Republic Bank maximum, so 66 already in the sky for power play
by Johnson Charles. And he just bludgeons it, backs himself to have the strength to get it over the boundary. So even though he's got to drag it towards that long on fielder, he feels he can clear him and stuff.
Yeah, that's what he was trying to do in the previous delivery. Doesn't miss out this time, Johnson Charles. They're all impressed with that stroke. And something that clearly hasn't worked. And again, in the gap from Johnson Charles, bisects them perfectly. Very expensive over yet again from Pumal, 22. There he goes, finds the gap again. This is good. Left-handed batting from Johnson Charles. Races along to 48.
3 deep fielders on his leg side, but there's a huge gap between backward point and long off. And that's where he's...
A half century for Johnson Charles. A 19th half century. He's been prolific over the years. It's off 33 balls, and he's in a wonderful partnership here with the skipper of Du Plessis. They're doing the job. That's a big enough strike. It's over the ropes, it's gone for 6. The onslaught continues.
Again tonight, than a couple of nights ago. Johnson Charles happier tonight, the Kings fans happier tonight than a few nights ago.
This one's gone further. Oh, it must feel good to smash one into your own stand. Oh, he has thumped them tonight.
14 sixes for the Kings tonight. And just 9 for the Patriots. That's a big difference right there. I mean, only into the 14th over.